Hello, we are going to play more Final Fantasy VIII. Squaresoft, one of my favorite kind of squares. Dude, the volume on this is very strange. It goes up and it goes down at times. Like when I'm fighting music, fight battle music, when I'm fighting a monster, it'll sometimes go up. And I don't know if that's part of the game or like what's going on. Oh man, I always have to switch to disc 2. Do, do, do. It's a nice screen, but do, 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 do. All right. I'll try not to complain. I feel I complain too much. I don't complain too much. Yeah, I didn't miss that. So how are we? We need some potions. Here's some boss. Oh no! So sit back, relax, and enjoy this one. These guys aren't too bad, I don't think. But we need an icy bag. It's kind of like a heal all kind of thing. So now we can start hitting them. Oh, that hurt. I mean, it's that nice. But not this guy out. I told you it was not that hard, and you're making it real hard. Oh boy, okay. Sorry, no, that is very annoying. Is it? Who is Zephyr? No, none of my guys are Zephyr. I hope this doesn't. Well, if it heals them, I haven't attacked them yet, so. Thank you. Good thing we have so many hit points. It's a shame because I have so few of that. I guess that helps so far. Oh man. Don't kill him! Oh, this is gonna kill him. Okay. Did that kill one of them? Yes, it did. Ouch, that hurts. That kill him? Yes, it did. Okay. missiles are coming. I'm scared. Break the controls. This is like Encounter at Farpoint from Star Trek The Next Generation. No! No! Oh, that was close. Oh, we're getting out of here. And this is like Star Trek Generations. Thank you. So this might be a short one, but 18 and a half hours, when we get to 20 hours, it's 50 cents per hour of how much this game cost me plus the PlayStation. So, goodbye.